Here we go. test. that word.
Thank you.
Test check. Test. Test. Okay. Now we're back. All right. Test. Thank you.
That's right. That's right.
We're heading back. Switchboard to power left. There we go. So where's the switch? Thank you. there to show me I can interact with that. Alright, there is no... There's no things, it's just... hidden. Place a false face on them that doth be like their face to preserve their appearance as we live.
The
mask becometh part of the deceased. The mask becometh the deceased. The deceased becometh the mask. And let not the living into the court of the unhallowed, lest their minds be lost in a pain danger. But only those who are trained and have lighted their soul may enter. But be thou warned not. Let not any soul into the court of night when the moon be not full. Thank you. that's always a good sign, right? Is there anybody in here? Say, look, you can hear me. Anybody there? Out for that film. Yay. Go to your former room. Oh, joy. This is gonna be fun.
There it is.
Psychopath room.
move it. I mean, right? Fine. First. Thank you.
believe that it's there. A red wheelchair blocks the gate.
And both a fucking wheelchair.
You're so scared or so weak that you can't? Two of them? Oh, okay. Sasano Fuchi. I've never heard of lost some people who brought this assassin to God. I thought it was lost in them, so. That path of purification. Oh, that was the guy in the infirmary. Didn't even believe her in the legends. Okay. Beautiful things, the agony of death, the tent of freshness of blood, foul smells. So he spends less time alone. Woman followed in her mother's footsteps, moving the nurse, and then his arrows clutching the rope tightly to her bosom. Found it. It was in this on-duty nurse's memo that was from way back, apparently. Okay, 1956. Alright.
この感覚、曲とともに訪れる深い記憶のかけら、体のどこかが覚えている。懐かしい匂いにも似た。
Where's Madoka?
Thank you. side to you. I hate her guts. Ugly piece of soap. I like you. Washed insects. Wet and red. Now I can only see them just before they stop moving. Beautiful things that must have been.
I just did in the past, so this is the, oh, this is the present. Okay. Right. All messed up. Help me, yo. It's so noisy outside. A face like a smashed egg, a face like a squash butterfly, a face like an open belly. Such a messed up face. What is it? After I saw the face, inside my head is noisy. What? I'll wait here, smashed. Wait until I get messed up, torn. Wait. Mother. A four-poster bed. There's no one in the bed. So, not that one. So it was in between some...
Thank you. praise from him.
Director Hibara treats differently from the others. She'd love to break her toys more than anything else. No. They all got blossomed. Some film. Film on the projector in the dining hall.
Oh, wow.
It's an exception. No exception. There's a notebook for the film photo. I put the footage of the cargoers together and making sure to cut all the parts where I was in the frame. I don't think anyone would have noticed me unless they were looking very carefully. It'd be a nuisance if I found out about it. I kept a film for Ayaka to enjoy, but if she gets bored of it, I'll just destroy it like I was supposed to. Says her favorite is Madoka because she makes for a lovely toy, so beautiful on the inside. The one called Ruka is apparently so broken that it's no fun for Ayako to try to break her any further. She's receptive to sound, so there might still be time to try a few things out on her. There's still an ancient moon sound of this island. I wonder what would happen if she heard those. It's rather difficult to convert the old scores into modern form, but it might help us determine that one phrase. Ah, the old familiar phrases. Misaki girl, it's not so much her sharp perception, but her totally unpredictable behavior that Ayaka dislikes. And apparently, don't start with a capital, but apparently Ayaka doesn't like the girl in black who's always together with Misaki. Ah, seems she's gotten in the way of Ayaka playing with her toys. In any case, Misaki has the same spiritual potential as my big sister. This girl, this body, will be useful. Oh, so that was hers. That was her. Oh, shit. So I saw her hand. It's not. It's just that. Thank you.
Hi, Jin.
Hi. We are going places to get plants for our garden.
More plants!
We're also going to go to a Ueki Matsuri.
Yes.
It's one of our favorite annual events in Japan. It's one of our motivations that I'd like to work on. Save up some money so we can buy trees and plants. I can't wait to make our garden look like a forest.
Yes!
We are making progress.
Lots of progress.
Got, you can tell them what we got.
We got some Mokobara and
rose.
A Momiji.
This momiji was 20 bucks, and this Mokobara rose, each pot was 7 bucks on it.
Yes.
Yeah. It was very reasonable as well. Thank you. Let's go outside. Here we are. Rachel, come look at this. 180.
Meeting
wet. It's really beautiful. I just want to get more busy.
This is evergreen. It's native here, so it should be easy to grow.
Benihime Sharinbai. It looks like an Asian style Christmas tree. Rachel, this is really gorgeous.
Yes, it's very, very pretty.
Wait, that's tsutsuji? Oh, I love this red momiji. Isn't that beautiful?
Yeah.
This one, 350. Absolutely gorgeous. Because it's Japan, momiji is not too expensive considering the size. Blueberry.
I am sure the birds would eat them before we would ever have a single blueberry.
Yeah. This is really pretty.
Yeah, good for planting alongside the driveway.
Atsusakura. $7 per pot.
Present.
Yeah. Yeah, 買いますよ。What? He just came here and got a fishing for free. What? Well, okay. It's his business check. Now we owe him, so we need to buy something later again.
So
we totally got framed by his amazing business trick. He gave my wife a beautiful wisteria flower, and then now we feel like we should get a tree from him, which we were planning anyway, but this is the momiji, red momiji we liked. And I think this will go well in front of the Japanese cozy spot window.
Yeah.
So this is momiji and pretty tall, and it's 350.
Yep. Once again,
momiji をいただきたいんですけど、こちらのもみじは古賀さんのですか？
赤
いやつ。ウィステリアにはまりました。あ、こちらに。くじをいただいたので。古賀さんの飽きないの見事にはまりました。いやこんなのプレゼントされたら買うしかないな。
ありがとう。
はい。こちらの、はい、赤いやつ。赤いですね。ありがとうございました。お待ちしております。イエーイ。これがウィステリア。And this will be there. Tip right. Alright. They're gonna come and plant that tree in a week.
Yay.
Rachel, look. Look at these.
Love it. Oh, it's so pretty.
I know, right?
Back home, we are now going to prepare planting momiji region spot.
Thanks, Jared.
Wait.
Let's go there.
They'll adjust tomorrow. So yeah, let's prepare for now.
Nice.
The tree has arrived.
You have an audience. They're so cute. It's such a beautiful red.
Yeah.
これは今赤いですけど、また色変わってくるんですか？あ、そうなんですか。緑にはならない。
緑にはこれならない。
あ、いいです。ずっと赤楽しめるんですか。
They finished. So pretty. They were also super happy that
this momiji tree is doing well.
The other momiji tree that we got from them are settled.
Yeah.
Blooming really well. This is the classic traditional Japanese momiji that gets a ton of leaves, that also does koyo. How do you explain koyo?
The leaves change color.
This one becomes red in autumn and winter. This one stays red the whole year.
And so pretty.
The color of the red become a bit darker, but it's red the whole year.
Big boy bee. This guy's huge, June. He's really cute.
Kumabachi. Bear bee.
Bear bee.
I don't know.
It's gigantic.
He's pretty friendly. It doesn't sting you for no reason. Oh my god, he's so cute.
He's working so hard.
めっちゃかわいいね。
This is the first tree, the big tree we got from the tree festival last year. He gets so many more flowers this year. I'm so happy. I think last year he only get like 1/5 of the flowers he has now. This is a tree that's kind of difficult to take care of because it doesn't like the direct sunlight.
Yeah.
It's too strong, but we find a perfect spot.
He wants to go out.
He cracks me up.
You can't hear it, but he's meowing.
Anyway, I'm gonna finish the rest of this tree, momiji.
お願いします。
Yeah, finish it up. But yeah, we're so happy with this.
I love it. It's beautiful.
And we'll keep going more tree festivals and maybe the Mr. Koga's place and then get more trees.
Yes.
Thank you so much for watching. See you guys soon.
Hey everybody, Trey here. Welcome back to another forecast discussion. We have a little bit of an uptick in severe weather that is expected starting today, Tuesday, April 25th, and going through the next couple of days, particularly tomorrow, Wednesday, April 26th. We'll start off with today's threat. Today we have a slight risk, level 2 out of 5, from far southwest Oklahoma into west central and central Texas. So places like Wichita Falls, Graham, Aspermont down to Abilene, Brownwood, Brady, San Angelo, even down toward the Austin area and areas to the west, Fredericksburg, Kerrville. Everyone in and near those areas is under a slight risk, level 2 out of 5 today, with a large marginal risk surrounding that. I'll zoom in a little bit here so you can see that just a tad better. Marginal risk extends up back into the Texas Panhandle, Oklahoma Panhandle, far northeast New Mexico, and southeast Colorado. The main threat's going to be in this slight risk area. With an all-hazards threat expected, tornado threat, there is a 5% there.